Hi, good people from all around the world. This is Nick, and welcome back to Subnautica. I have no idea what I'm going to do for this episode. Not a single clue. Except maybe explore further. Explore further with the prawn suit, but aside from that, I have no idea. Gotta get a med kit. That's what I gotta do.
Warning. Emergency power only.
80%. That's better than nothing. I'll take that with me then. I'll put the other power cell I got. There we go. Exit base. Gotta get the another med kit from here. There we go. I already had one anyways, but you never know, it might come in handy. I gotta get some water too. I should have done that before I started the episode, but
warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
I gotta make more solar panels. Or a way to not power it during, or a way to power it during nighttime. Go. And food we should be able to get any time with the knife the way it is now. So we got some backup power cells, we got water if we need it. So we should be pretty good to go. I better clear out the storage before I forget. Clear out, that's the other thing I gotta do. Just in case if I make a long trip, I gotta make sure I have as much storage as I can. Save that salt for the other one. Man, I got loads. Look at that. So much. Figures right as I'm about to leave.
Power restored. All primary systems online.
Okay, here we go. I'm gonna go on adventure, guys. Whoa.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
There we go. I'm gonna pause real quick, make sure I'm still recording. Yep, doing good.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
So we're going north. Away from the pod, so when we go back, we gotta. Oh, we got a beacon for that, so it'll be okay. Oh, I gotta repair this before I forget. Nope. Try not to do that. There we go. So we can go for a bit of a longer time than last time. We got the power cells as backup. Man, eventually when we do get that arm, it's gonna be good. We're getting to a dark part here. A deeper dark part here. I think I just stomped on a fish on my way down. Jesus, this part is deep. Man. It's like a free fall. Well, I found a cave. That's a good place to start. Got so much lithium for days, too. A lot more lithium than I thought I was gonna have. Punch you in the butt, you better go away. That's right. Man. Whoa, what's that? Is that radioactive stuff again? Yep, uranite crystal. Whoa. How do I feel like this is the same volcanic area I was at before? At least that's what it feels like. Oh, that's pleasant. Okay. Okay, I gotta find a decent spot to repair this somewhere. Yeah, that's right, you better run. Okay. Ah, man. There we go. We keep heading north. Still doing good energy wise. I'm saving just in case. Sounds like new music. I'm probably in a new biome. Oh man. Got some. Oh. This could be potentially something good to scan. I don't know for sure, but. I think I already got that, but just in case. Oh, no. Well, we got a nuclear reactor now. So that's something. That's going to help. I think. Maybe. Saving again. This is deep, deep. Look at that. Jesus. Oh, this is a mistake. This was a mistake. This was a mistake. Oh god, this was a mistake. Oh man. This was a mistake. God. Do I dare even exit? I think I clipped through. There's nothing left. Well, now I know not to go that far north. Alright, I'm just gonna quit and come back. Back and I will pause and come back. Man. Alright guys, I'm saved right as before I was going off the slope. So I might be able to save it. I still might be able to save it. Yeah, thank God. So this is literally the edge of the map right here, guys. I better run back before the ghost Leviathan shows up. So you can't go further than this point. I'm going back this way. That is freaky, man. I'm just gonna make sure I'm still recording real quick. Yep, still recording good. I don't remember seeing that. Could be wrong, but I don't remember seeing those ones. Quartz for the solar panels anyways. What are these things, man? Bloodvine. Bloodvine. I think I can make the reinforced suit too.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
I'm gonna stay in my. I think I can pick these up while I'm inside, which would be more ideal, I think. Nope, I have to get outside, okay. Look like freaking massive red pills. Alright, I'm just gonna collect a couple more then. Let's see what the rest of this place has to offer. There's these glowing blue ones. Don't know what that's about. That can't be just decoration, can it? Guess decoration. Oh dear lord. Oh no. I'm saving. It's an octopus? I'm gonna do something potentially stupid. Oh, there's the warper too. Oh man, this is a dangerous spot. Oh god. What is that thing? Whatever it was laughing at me. It's a joker fish, why so serious? What is that thing? Ghost weed. It's just more blood ones. I thought that was a freaking sea dragon. That's what I thought it was at first. Oh wow, these tethers go up and up and up. We did pretty good. I'm gonna save and go back home. I don't want to be too greedy. I've got already enough. Les, what's this over here? Oh, uranite crystal. Oh no. Oh dear lord, I've done it, haven't I? Do I dare? Do I even dare? I'm saving again just in case. I hate how that thing laughs, man. Yeah, I'm gonna go back. I'm going back. What's that one? Oh, gold, wow. There it is. So it's north. I didn't really need those extra power cells. I just need more better storage. Did I still have that bioreactor? I hope I did. Oh, benzene, huh? Got the observatory. Bioreactor. Aw, man, I didn't unlock the nuclear reactor. Shoot, I guess I saved before I got to that. Oh well. I'll find it another way somewhere other time. The glowing one. Everything's purple too, that's weird. Is this that island I found before? Bet you it is. Yeah, it's the floating island I found. I'm saving again just in case. I gotta repair this when I can find a safe spot. Oh, which is definitely not there. I gotta get out of this spot here. I'm gonna die. So many freaking sharks, they'll take my health 5 at a time. Stasis rifle. No, get back in. Oh, thank God. Oh, no. I gotta get out of here and repair it. That was the closest I ever gone to losing the prawn since that one time. Oh god. There so close, come on. As I'm about to get there. Oh man. Oh, oh, it's a creature, eh? Right, punch you in the butt. For sure. I've never seen one like that before. It's free. Oh, that goes back to the bloodroot spot. All right, it's kind of risky, but oh, going back in.
Too.
Gotta wait for a safer spot to repair it. This might be a safer spot, kind of an alright spot to repair, just in case. You never know. You never know. So we know about north, north-northwest, or northeast is where it is from the... Yeah, about northwest. We're almost there, guys. We didn't have to change out the power cells either. I was surprised. I think I've explored that one already. I think I'm pretty sure I've checked it, but I'll still check just in case. You never know. We're close enough to home where we should be okay now. I guess not. Good thing I checked then. Oh, you get that too. Laser cutter fragment, of course. So glad I have that extra capacity one now. I wonder what the laser cutter door is about though. Is that just another entryway? No, there's something behind there. Oh, I already opened this before, I guess. Yeah, I've already been in this section here. So I guess I have been here before. It's strange. Alrighty. So unfortunately, because I lost the nuclear reactor fragment thing that I picked up, but we'll get it eventually. We still made progress with the blood count. This thing is still... Oh shoot, no, it's alive. It was alive. It was going weird for some reason. I thought he was dead because his face was down. There we go. always wonder if you could destroy this thing.
Seek fluid intake.
Of course.
Vital signs stabilizing.
That's the one thing I could have packed more of is water. In fact, I should probably pick up the salt here. If you can get on a high spot, you can go pretty darn far. Let's see here, let's see. Mobile vehicle bay fragment. I think I already got that, I'm pretty sure. I'm almost 100%, yeah. But I'm gonna need the titanium for another solar one anyways. We are so close to home now. Thank God we made it. There was a couple times there those Reaper sharks were ganging up on us, and I thought for sure we were gonna die. I think this is lowest by far, I think I can ever remember us being. There we go.
Welcome aboard, Captain.
Yes, thank God. Alright, let's see what we can do with that blood stuff now. Advanced materials, wow. Synthetic fibers, benzene plus fiber mesh. So they can make synthetic fibers now. I'm gonna get the other blood ones. It's so funny how like a big giant thing like that can turn into a little teeny tiny. Something tells me we're gonna have to farm for more blood. Some point. I need three of them. Wow, so all that is condensed down to just these two, and well, for that too. We got two more of those just in case. So, synthetic fibers. Fiber mesh. Yeah, we need to get the creep vine sample. That shouldn't take too long to get. I will be right back, guys. Come on, come back up. There we go, now it's letting me. Alright, guys, we can finally make synthetic fibers. Unpowered down for some reason. Oh, it's getting to nightfall. Yeah. All right, I'm gonna have to use the
emergency power only.
Have to use the one in here. Should have got that nuclear reactor, but oh well. Wait a minute. See, radiation suit now. Ah, there we go. Reinforced dive suit. Physical protection and enhanced survival in extreme temperatures. So even in the hot temperatures, we'll be able to survive. So we just need to get diamonds now, which we have plenty of, more than enough diamonds. We make plenty of pickaxes. Is the alien one in there? Yeah, creature egg. Checking these ones first. I know we have some in the big ones.
Warning, emergency power only. Oxygen production offline.
Yeah, we got plenty of diamonds. Alright. That's gonna be great. Reinforced dive suit, guys.
Restored. All primary systems online.
Oh, reinforced gloves too. Just in case, I highly doubt it, but I'll put the radiation one in here. So there we go. We got the radiation helmet, another rebreather. Bunch of stuff. Awesome. So the whole episode is to get the reinforced dive suit, which will help with more physical protection. That's going to be good. So in the next episode, we'll explore some other area. I don't know where. I'm going to check and see if I can make another solar panel real quick. Got the bioreactor. Just don't have the nuclear one yet. So I need more titanium and quartz. Yeah, I don't have. I think I collected it with the prawn suit. But at any rate, that'll be after this episode. I'll do that off screen and put more solar panels and stuff. Thank you guys so much for watching. I hope you have a good day. Bye, everybody.